we had an issue here where a bunch of lag bolts pulled out, or they're just spinning. So there's a couple things you can do if a lag bolt's just spinning. So how a wedge anchor works is this pushes, as this gets bound up in the hole, and it slides down on here and it wedges out. That's why it's called a wedge anchor. Now, someone used the wrong size of bolts for this application. We're taking them out and putting different bolts in because you don't really have much of a choice. But so what we've done is if your wedge anchor is spinning and if it's still in the hole and it's spinning like this and it hasn't bottomed out, in this case, this one had. So you can hold on to this, either double nut it, or you can hold on to it with a vice grip and turn this. And what it'll do is it'll force the bolt up, because obviously it can't, that nut, if it's spinning, won't be able to force this wedge down in that hole. So, but this is an example of, we're trying to pull this out, okay? So, and that's literally, I just hooked onto that. So that's as easy, because this one was all the way up as well, so you can see it. So what we're doing is we're going and repairing this, but that's what's going on. Probably the same thing with this one. Is either, we'll see if it tightens. Yeah, okay, so now some guys already mess with this. Now this is a thread file. This is a 3/4 inch bolt, so it's got 10 threads per inch. So if someone's already messed with this, you're gonna have a hard time threading that on. But what you can do is you find the thread 10 per inch.
Pulling and pushing stuff, so